Hello and welcome to part 2 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Lilight, a visual novel. Last time we were about to go search for our childhood friend Kanbe Kotori. Well then, Jesus, well then. Application. I have started the application that is no okay. I have gotten out my old portable phone or cell phone our cell phone my cell phone from a long time from some that is old from some years oh, sorry I have gotten out my cell phone old from that is a little years old and started an application map pie okay voilà the map this is on it will on this on the screen of the cell phone will appear of the iPhone of the pocket computer of the phone just it make a map on the appear on the screen of the phone. Mappy to you. The application is named Mappy. Ningen Kana Kanabi Kanabi Qua Ningen Kanabi Kanabi. What is Kanabi? No idea. Cell phone handle. I handled the phone. What? I kept the phone in my hand while. While you are keeping your phone on you, it is tracking where you are going. Okay. So that you don't get lost. It's like a compass, but with a map integrated, something like that. The number of steps is recorded. So it makes for an easy navigation. Well, walking, she softo. Well, you could say that it is a walking software. Chizu data. Attends, Tori est. Tori. Ah, Nai, je. Ah là. Tatemono Nai. D'accord. It can't have data about maps on the inside of the buildings. Auto mapping. Oh shit. Okay, you can only use it on the outside and not inside buildings. I guess maybe I misunderstood. Maybe it says that you can also use it inside the buildings. We'll see. I mean, if it show a map of the on the inside of the buildings, I guess we'll know. Inside the forest, even if you are lost inside the forest, the return road, the road to safety. Yeah, d'accord. You will be able to easily understand the way to safety. Nakanakai, this is really good. Well then. Okay. Oh, it's just a tutorial. I'm just going to. Something appeared. Okay. I guess I need to scan it with. Okay. I need to. to scan it to find the events. We'll see. First, let me scan quickly. Okay, I guess I covered everything. Let's first. I think the exclamation point advances the story, and the integration point just. We're going to do everything. Oh, this is us. Okay. Hello. Hello me. Hello us. Shima. Not Tori. No. This is a bird nest. It seems Antaucha. Itachi. What is Itachi? It must be an animal. Something is aiming for the den, for the nest. Kora! Itachi, Itachi, what is Itachi? Maybe a Fuin? How do you say? Well, whatever. Something that attack a bird's nest. Itachi. It escaped. But this is just how nature is. Itachi. If the Itachi don't eat, it will die. It can't live. Whether it's right or not, humans should not get their nose in nature's affairs. Well then, don't think. It's better to not think about it. Yes. This was Hon nobody. D'accord. The body of the no the forest inside the forest. Inside the forest. Oji. There are something inscribed on the tree. Horatachi. What is that? This is a terrifying letters. Horatachi. Iwa Leo. What? Konohito wa. Attends. What? Iwa Leo. Have a. I hope the best, you know. What? This was incredible. How is that terrifying? This person is no. This person probably wanted to curse people. What? By hoping the best for them. Ikanji. I have a good feeling. It makes me feel good to see a branch of trees that are going towards the ground, that are dropping. Shoo. What? Nazeka Ayateshi Mayu. No, a himoboxing. Himo. D'accord, he was boxing the dropping branch. And it making him feel good, okay? We play as a quite the interesting one. Quite, this is Shonen Doki Doki no this is a young row of trees. Omo was Hito Kihai Ganai. No, Sakat. Ze Kihai Ganai. Ze. Like, they have grown in a place where there is no humans? Hehehehe. Like, they don't expect the lordship of a human? Muchi? Chigeo. What? Muki no hon dayo. Check show what? Oni no yobi. Check show. No, tamashi no yobi. What? I have not understood. What? He was playing around with the tree. This is Funjane. No way. A pollen maybe? I think it's pollen. Is this toko ni anante mayo kande? It got lost in this place? What? What is fun then? What? Dobutsu no fun. Ah, fun, okay, it must be the name of an animal. I don't know which one. Animal no fun? Ah, no fun. I think it's a shit. Fun. Uop, kore wa tamaran. I can't handle it anymore. Why? What? Hanno? It doesn't have any reaction. What? So it is an animal fun? Dobutsu no fun. This is a fun animal? No, this is the shit of an animal. Kino, you know. I'm going to try. I'm going to use a tree branch to poke it. Tum tum tum, poke poke poke. Ohoy! What? No, it don't like that. Okay, so is this an animal? What is fun? Fun? I don't know. Well, we saw everything. Okay. It is the clearing, a big forest. Big forest. Jotaku, Chino, Chikai. It's close to the residential district. Because it's close to the residential district, we can't see any animals or insects. Okay, we almost see no animals or insects. Yes, because humans are walking and humans and animals don't like that, and insects maybe they're anti-pest being thrown around to keep whatever. And in Geno, d'accord, they don't like humans, so they probably have escaped to the core of the forest. The children of the earth. D'accord. For the children of the earth, the forest is a very good place to play. Very good playground. So Eva Kodomo. Indeed, when I was a child. In the time of childhood, Kabuto Mushi, the beetles. D'accord. I entered the forest to catch beetles. And I wasn't able to find even a single one. Okay. Nakaraorewa Kabuto Mushi. So I. Didn't knew what was a real beetle. Okay. Chicha Tokoro. D'accord. From when I was a little kid. Hitori Kaiteita King. D'accord. I felt like going back in a little enfance. It's Shika. Before I noticed it, I was playing around in the forest. Is what I was feeling. I wanted to play in the forest. Molino niwa dobutsumo inai. In the forest, there is no animals and there is no insects. It's like an empty world. Ah, taikutsu. I thought it was very boring. As a little child, he thought the forest was boring. Nanoni Kotori, okay. But only Kotori. Matani. Takewa, Mata. But if it was. I only kept going into the forest for Kotori, is that right? No, but Kotori didn't mind, maybe. Asobi tomodachi wa inai. I didn't add friends to play with. Don't have friends to play with. It's more. D'accord. But if not for Kotori, I wouldn't be in this forest. I have no friends to play with. I am always alone. No, I am. This is present. Okay. I am always alone. Machi de wa shaidari. No, hashaidari. Yo. I was loitering in the town, playing late at night. This is who me. No, okay. She didn't like she didn't like to be in the city, and she liked to play at night. This is who Kotori is. This is what. She kept. She always kept playing inside the forest. So the sukoshi magari. I thought this was a little lonely. Okay, so he became her friend because he thought she was lonely, but in retrospect he was lonely. Who knows? Okay. Ah, next part. Okay. My walk have been for 30 minutes now. I came so far, and I already didn't. I only have gone so far, but I already can't feel the city anymore. And the sun too is not in this dark, in this lightly dark lugubre forest. A deep sea. I felt an uneasiness like when submerging in the deep sea. I was accustomed to it. Even me that is accustomed to it, it was. I needed to calm a little bit. From when I was a kid, I didn't came so far. Verified the map, the application for the map. Chanto map. It made the map for me. I had no worry of becoming lost. So there was a light in front of me. That didn't seem like it was electricity. No. Same way. D'accord. This was too far for any electric light to reach me, so I was happy for the strong moonlight. Without it, it would have been hard to walk around. She's really calm, really peaceful, really quiet. Mushino. There is no sound of either a bird or an insect. The temperature reminded me of a tropical forest. It was must be in the summer. No, he said that he's in autumn. Yes, so this is a late summer, late heat wave. Sono Fuji. Shinaiko. This artificialness. Kaete. No idea. I think that in this time of artificial life, you can't really imagine being in this nature. I think that, whatever. Batto. What is matto? No idea. A bat must be bat, and metto. No idea. Weapons. He wished he had a weapon to destroy this uneasiness, I think. Kile Namori, a beautiful forest. I had the feeling that I shouldn't be in this beautiful forest, maybe. I wanted to come back quickly, to get out quickly. For this purpose. For this purpose, I needed to end the request to find Kanbei Kotori very quickly. Okay. Oi, Kotori. There was no answer. Motto. She's probably even more inside the forest. This is a dangerous place to play. Oh yeah, Where are you? Are you here? Kotori, Miss Kotori! Okay. Is there new things to scan? Okay, yes. Yes, yes. Quickly, scan, 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 scan. Scan, 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 scan. Okay. Let's, I think, what is the core? Here, or I started here? So it says here or here, but since there is only one here, I think this is from in the north. So let's first check the interrogation point. This is Shonen Doki Doki. No, this is a small sprouts. Mudano Ashui. What a place to grow. Yosha, Geto. Is it destroying the small sprout? Sprouts? Tada no panfu. Chikisho, what? Panfu, what? Kokoro no yobi. Chikisho, what? Is it really not unhappy about that? Is it a series that I need to find? No, okay. Well, let's just continue. Neko, a cat. Meow, meow, meow. Dan, can you? What? This is just a cat. It surprised me. Get out of here. Za. Shh. C'était chic. Daishi. Gawari. No. Pianto. D'accord. D'accord. In full follow mode, it without leaving a trace, it jumped away. Ah, yeah. Okay. This must have been a domesticated cat. Really? Doki Doki. D'accord. D'accord. I still had my heart pounding as I was. I began to walk. Surprising. Kia. Well, this is a sanglier. How do you say that? A wild pig. How do you say that? Boar. A boar. Buffu. Boar. What? This is. Gutemoku? Kayo. This is only a Gutemoku. What is a Gutemoku? I don't know. Gutemoku. No idea. Oh, this is just a Gutemoku. Boar. This is a boar. Ki. Azukashi sa no se deka nazeka nazeka what haku kaku. D'accord, this is a boar. With the earth, full of shame, I somehow missed my anatomy. I didn't recognize it. Okay, Azukashi. No, it surprised me. What? Kaelina, return. Junichi no Nakama. Look, he's getting scared. I'm getting out now. I'm leaving you to your. Let's be friend. No, the nose of the boars made a noise. And he started to walk. Lea Nanoga. D'accord, it got out the boss. Okay. Ima. No, Kesa? Konsa? Kesa? No. Ima Saki. Setsume. Ima Saki. Ikemono Gainaito. D'accord, I just said that there was no living things. So I have no explanation for what just happened for this place. Okay. So it surprised him that there was a boar. Okay, I guess. Not sure. Oi, Oka, Omukaida. Oh, answer me, Kotori. Kotori, are you here? She's probably even more inside the forest. Something got out. This is huge. What? What? Okay. Moss. What is that? Nanda, see, what? This is just. Just what is it? Neko, this is not a cat or a boar. Or a boar. This is not a. What is that? This is not a dog or a. Or that, what is that? Don't know, maybe a deer? Hey, I think it's a deer. It's not a dog or a deer. Mita, a kotononai. I remember no beast that look like it. But and suddenly I had a feeling this is. Doko kare? Where is it? Doko datta kara? Where is it?
Mosh, mosh.
Where did it come from? Where did it come from? Mosh, mosh. Mosh, mosh. So it's no. Okay, so. This breed bigness. It looks like a very big dog, okay? It was as big as a very big dog. Voilà. It was round, very round. Body. He had a very round body. I think like a sausage, maybe. Naga, it had a very long tail, a long nose. A long fang. Yes, it must be that. I see. This is only a monster. Shakai Leo. The fee? What? No, Shakaika. Society. Learning about society in school. The society textbook. How do you say that? Biology textbook? No. Society textbook. It was in the society textbook. In the past, Hitoka. This is something that was hunted in the past.
Mo.
Hey, Hajimete. This is the first time I saw one. A monster? So there is a monster in this setting. So it's what Oreno. Tsumete itaga. D'accord, this is. D'accord, it kept fixating me from. It kept looking at me. Yarate kyomi. D'accord, and then until now it kept looking at me, but it seemed to have lost interest and have looked away.
Moshu.
Moshu. It walked away. Nice. No, size. From the size, I think it's only a kid. Arenga. Wait, so if there is monster, is there going to be a gameplay? Maybe an RPG? I will see. Arega Otonanina. If it was an adult, it would have probably been like a small mountain. I need to hurry. Oh, it's hurry? Okay. I need to hurry. I'm with a quick pace. I am going towards the inside of the forest. Okay. Let's just quickly check if we have everything. Wait, is there a way to. What is it? Okay. What did I say? What did I do? But I'm going to stop it here. It's been 28 minutes. No, we said Uwa before progressing. Okay. So I'm going to save now. Just going to use the same. Maybe not. Maybe I should just assume our choices. I hope there is no death. So, well, anyway, I hope you liked it, and see you later to the rest of our exploration of the forest. See you later. Bye bye. Au revoir.